players that they might not get to play with on Saturday. So big thanks to them, as well as the SRNFL, for sponsoring and hosting today as well. We'll give them a round of applause too, please. Had a quick look through the history, and we've just seen history. Unity, first time champions in the competition. Yeah, give them a round of applause. Yuri, well done again. They've been two-time winners in the past, as well as a single Div 1 title a while back. So, and always around the mark and putting in strong performances, so well done. I've got Chris Brown with me again, filling in for Peter Roberts. He'll do presentations today. Like I said before, a huge contribution to school sport community. So I'll hand over to Chris to say a few words.
Yeah, I'm representing Peter Roberts. I'm not as tall as him, but I'm certainly better looking, so I hope that gets back. Congratulations, Nuri. We all know how difficult it is to get to these finals, and then you have to win the thing as well. But well done, and played very, very well. The standard of footy today so far has been excellent. Great to watch, so congratulations. Congratulations to the Unity Blake. I coached a few Unity Blakes over there. Zerk Thatcher, who's running around in the AFL at the moment, he was here the last time you lost, I think he played, and was easily the best player on the ground that day. So I don't know which one of you blokes is going to step out and end up playing for Essendon, but... Congratulations. So...
So one more match to come, the Div 1 game coming up between Adelaide and Henley. If you can hang around for that, we'll just grab both teams for a quick photo and they can chuck their medals on. And do travel home safely if you are making way. Thank you.
Thank you.
quarter there with Henley going with the breeze, and they go into the quarter time break, leading 3-3-21 to Adelaide Whitehead to score.
Thank you. form was out, Chessie, but not his form.
Thank you. Oh! Thank you. don't just press record it. Press stop. Yeah, I've done that. It's on pause.
Right.
Division 1 match of the 2023 Open Boys Grand Finals. And congratulations to both teams on their performance today, but also winning through to the Grand Final and beating some pretty handy teams along the way. Can we give both teams a round of applause, please, for their efforts? A little bit slippery underfoot out here, but it was a very skillful game. Skills on display for both teams. Adelaide still managed to piece together some good moments of run and carry and put up a good fight throughout the whole game. So credit to the boys there. And obviously Henley's connection and cleanness around the footy was a real standout. So well done to them. Hopefully throughout the preliminary matches of today, you've enjoyed the chance to have a kick around with some of your classmates, learn a thing or two, and developed your football skills as well. Big thank yous to all the umpires, field, boundary and goal, the coaches, team managers, sports coordinators from both schools, and the SANFL for hosting and sponsoring our competition. Give them a clap too, please. Have a look back through the previous results. Henley have amazingly won 16 of the last 17 titles in this competition. A very strong record there. And Adelaide looked to break through for their first title in the competition. I'll ask Colin Steiner to step up and help me with presentations. So the winner's plaque's named after Colin. Colin's a former school sport officer responsible for organising the school footy competitions and particularly involved in the umpiring department. So we welcome Colin. Can we give him a little clap, please, too? So we'll ask the runners-up captain, the captain of Adelaide, to come forward and receive the silver medals on behalf of their team and say a couple of words.
Firstly to Henley, well played today, very skillful, unreal. To Adelaide, can't fault your effort, well played, good effort, unreal. Thanks to SA School Sport for hosting and thanks for the sample.
Thank you. And we'll also get Colin to jump across and present the gold medals, plaque and cup to the winning captain, the captain of Henley High School.
First,
given us the opportunity to get out of class often. And to the boys, good win. Pleasure doing business as always, and go Bombers. Thanks guys, so we'll just grab both teams for a quick photo if they can chuck their medals on, and then if everyone can travel safely home, that'd be great. Thank you.